we saw quite a few billies, but this one was the one that presented itself the best. And he's got a little scar here in his ear, one right there. He's an old veteran. Had a really awesome time with Love Brothers and Lee, Brandon and Rena. Food was awesome, Rena. No catch up on my stuff. but anyways, just a truly good hunt. We hiked about 4 or 5 miles back in here to the ridgetop, glassed them, and saw them last night. Came up here and got them. True trophy.
It was a fun stalk.
Yeah.
It was about an hour and a half stalk from when we first seen them to the kill. Dip his nose down. Let's see those bases there a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
He's an 8.5-year-old billy, and he's probably got over 6-inch bases.
Yeah.
And he's easily 400 pounds.
Yeah, just a monster. There was four other, I'm sure you saw them in the video prior to this. And this is the one we decided to take. It's just a beautiful coat. I'm going to get a shoulder mount on it. Put it in my front room. It'll be a thing that I will always remember.
Well, congratulations, Paul.
Thank you.
Just a little view from up above here. On our goat hunt. Right above Kitchener Lake. Paul shot his goat today, and he got a little bit of a head start on me there, heading for home. So I got some catching up to do. He's got both hind quarters in his backpack, and he's a moving along. That's what we come up here for. There's home sweet home. Our camp at Kitchener Lake. Here comes Paul.
Blue collar worker, bringing up the rear.
We're on our final descent in the camp.
I want some of that water bad.
Little bluff up there. Yeah. Are you brave enough to peek over the edge, Paul? Yeah. It's pretty steep.
No pushing.
Yeah. There's some moose country back there. Really good moose country.
That looks really good right there too. Is that a swamp?
Which, down below us here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Wayne, anytime you're ready. Oh, you hit him. Give him another one. You hit him again.
I hit him that time?
Yeah, you did. Hold right on. Oh, there he goes over.
Let him go?
Yeah, let him lay there. He's probably gonna roll. I hope you don't roll too far.
Oh, he's gone, son of a bitch. There you go. Stop right there, baby. You hit that rock. Right there.
No, he's going over. He's still okay, though. Stop, buddy. Well, you shot a goat, Wayne. What do you think?
How about that? Well, it's been just my fourth trip up here, and it's, you know, it's not about the kill. It's definitely about this here and being able to get up here. I'm pretty winded. I don't know what happened to my endurance on this deal, but it's not there this year. But
well, it's a long ways up this mountain.
Yeah, surprise me.
Surprise the heck out of me.
But let me take the old, if I don't fall off the ledge, and get her safe.
There's Duty Lake.
Yeah.
That's where we seen him from. There's another goat. Another nice billy laying right over there.
Is that a nice billy too?
Yeah, it's hard to tell, but he looks pretty good. They're probably about the same, these two. There's Eric. Come up here to pack out some goat meat. Wayne made her down through the crack in the wall. Wayne, what in the world are you doing up here?
Well, trying to find a spiritual experience in the wilds of Canada.
What do you think you are, a mountain goat?
Well, not hardly, but I'm trying to be.
Well, looks like it where you came from.
Oh man, that's a pretty tough little chute there. Got enough little ice on the rock there to make you.
Yeah.
Where's he at? Can you see?
Not only are you climbing around in the rocks, like, you kind of smell like a goat too,
smell
eh?
Smell like a goat, yeah. It's time to take a shower.
You see him there?
Yeah.
Well, let's go get him.
Yes. What a beautiful animal. Oh boy.
Nice goat, isn't he?
Oh man.
He is heavy.
How old do you think he is?
He's 5.5 years old.
5.5 years old, huh?
Yep. Look at the bottom, look at his goat underneath his chin there. That's their scent glands.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're really puffed out. That's sometimes it makes it hard to tell how heavy they are from the side. Congratulations anyway, Wade.
Thank you. It's a beauty. Beautiful animal.
Alright, Wayne, you got yourself a nice billy goat.
Yep. Got a good representation. It's nice. Long, about a 9-inch goat. It's the 22nd of September. They probably don't get that much more hair, do they?
No, not much more. He's probably got, you know, 7-inch hair on the back of his spine here.
Yeah.
He took a little tumble off the top there. That's why he's all dirty, but
down a stream bed here, we anchored him. I think I anchored him pretty good with the first shot there, but it's tough to keep him down. They're a tough animal.
Hit him twice anyway.
Almost tough a bit enough to beat from Arizona.
Second day of the hunt, we got a billy down. We got to get a moose for Eric yet.
Yep.
That's where we're camping, way out there.
Yeah.
At the Duty Lake camp.
And for all you viewers, it is as steep as it looks.
So. Probably even steeper than it looks, actually.
Yeah, that's going to be slow going. It's now at about 3:15. We've got plenty of daylight.
Yep. Anyway, so, congratulations, well, Wayne.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Brandon.
You're welcome. And,
are we going to get us a moose tonight, Eric? We're sure in a nice spot anyway.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Okay, go ahead. You missed him. You hit him that time. You hit him again. Okay, just let him stand there. He went down, buddy.
All right. All right.
Just stay on him, though. Just stay on him. I don't think he's getting up, but.
Yeah.
Oh, he's done. You hit him hard, buddy. Good job, Eric. Right. Right on. Fine, huh? First moose. Big one.
A little patience pays off.
There's Wayne up there. Well, guess what, Wayne?
He looks like that is a huge bull.
That's a big bull. Well, Eric's going to check out his moose. What do you think, Eric?
That's awesome.
Is he big enough?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, what a bull. Well, what have we got here, Eric?
First moose from BC. Wow, this sucker is huge. He smells, too.
Big old bull. He's got like 15 points on the one side. Monster.
How big, wide? 50?
Well, he's probably 58.
Wow.
He's really, really wide.
Wow.
Nice big old
That's
bull.
Awesome.
Well, I'm happy for you, man.
Awesome.
You deserve
Thank
him.
Thank you.
We turned down some other nice bulls.
I knew that first one. If it just wasn't right, didn't feel right, don't shoot, because it might pay off later.
Yeah. Well, it sure did. Wow. What a hog. He's an old fighter, too. He's got a busted tine. He's got a big scar on his, right on his eyeball there.
And now the work begins. How far do you think? We're probably about 5 miles from camp, huh?
We're probably at least three anyway, but we can get this guy down to the boat here. So we're set and we're very happy.
Okay.
Right. Here we are. Eric, his nice Canadian moose, his first moose he ever took, and it's a monster. We're very happy with him. He's got a lot of points, lots of width, and lots of character. Made an excellent shot over here, about 250 to 300 yards, somewhere in there. And he died in a real nice spot, and we're very happy about that. We can get him right over to the boat over there. He's a huge old bull. I'd like to say congratulations, Eric.
Thanks, Brent. I can say I got the best guide here in British Columbia. If it wasn't for him, all I did was the shooting. So,
well, we sure had fun. Thank you. I don't know about the good guide part, but we had a lot of fun. And today's my birthday, too, so yeah, I'm very happy about that. So, we're going to get started here. Get your knife out.
Me and Taylor didn't bring ours. What do you think, Taylor? Is he alright? Well, tell us about it. Tell us all about it.
Holy crap. Are you gonna make her? You gonna make her?
Yeah, I'll make it.
Okay.
Now what do we want to do now? Me and the back strap, same drill, and then come back.
And there he goes.
Well, if you want to take the back strap.
I'm glad that's not me.
Yeah.
I'd be doing a face plant in the swamp.